We have a winner.
Okay, the award...
What?
The award for Best Lifestyle Show goes to... DIY SOS!
Please welcome to collect the award, Nick Knowles and Gabby Blackman.
Thanks very much. 20 years of doing this, so we finally wore them down to the point where they're starting to give us awards. I'd like to accept this on behalf of the over 20,000 builders that have turned out and worked for us for free, and all the suppliers who've given us all the materials to build over £60 million worth of homes and respite centres and so on and so forth, knowing that because it's on the BBC, they can't get any benefit out of it in terms of advertising, which is pretty amazing. And finally, to say thank you to all those people who took part, because it reminds all the people who've fallen through the net, far too many in our society, that actually we as a nation do give a shit about them, we do care, and actually it reminds us all that we're a lot better than we think we are, and that's really important. Just at the moment, we're not at each other's throats. This nation's full of amazing people doing amazing things, and I've been lucky enough to work with amazing people, for amazing people, and just to say thank you to our amazing production team, which is tiny, and pulls off a miracle every time we do it. It's been enormous fun. We've been doing it 20 years. If we do it another 20 years, Billy will be 96, but he'll still be on the show. Thank you very much indeed.